executive pay has skyrocketed, anywhere between 8% and 12% increases year over year. But in 2019 over 2018, it was mediated to more like in the 5% range, basically for the incumbents, meaning for those executives that were in the same position over the, let's say, the last 2 or 3 years, their pay actually increased at a higher rate than those new executives to the role.